Sorry, what was you saying?
Have you created an a host game?
Nope. But I
Well,
can search my friends.
create a hosted game and sit in the lobby and let me see what I can do. I've been looking up things.
My name's Peter. My friends call me Pete.
Yeah, it says you can search your friends.
Tell me when you've done it.
Done it.
Okay, I'm coming. I'll be coming into the lobby. Yeah, there we go. All right.
Why are
There
you
you go.
suddenly loud? Have you just put the mic in front of your face for once? Can you still hear me? Now can you hear me?
I can hear you. Can you hear me?
Hello.
Whoa, Pete. Oh, looks like you really stepped in it this time. Just where in the world are you? Willow!
Ugh, not so loud, Peter. I've got a bad headache. Definitely a new nightmare. Not gonna lie though, I'm pretty sure I'm awake. Good thing I wasn't standing there when that landed.
I'm pretty sure that's what did in the dinosaurs. That or the rise of mammalian life.
No dinosaurs in the backyard, Peter.
And I'll bet that's what Professor Lindebrock thought when he first descended into the Earth's core. I remain optimistic.
you're talking, I can't hear you.
There must be someone in charge of this science experiment. I haven't seen any signs of anyone else. Good one, Nightmare. Keep me guessing.
Do you, can you hear me?
Oh, I heard you that time.
Are you getting this when I'm analyzing it too?
Why am I hearing two of you? Have you got in-game chat switched on as well?
Oh, maybe. Hold on.
What's all that banging?
Okay. Is it off?
Yeah.
So when I analyze this, were you getting it as well?
Yeah. You've used all our analyzation stuff up. I just say something. Speak again.
Hello.
found water.
Not yet.
This is probably not a good idea.
This is somewhere I am. It's a bit dirty though.
You gotta find the bubbles.
Find water in the house, find clean water.
Yeah, the bubbles.
Worse than my mom's Brussels sprouts.
Are you finished messing about yet? Mess about and go get on with it.
What are you talking about? I'm just doing the things. What are you talking about? I don't understand what messing about means to you.
Thank you.
is it clean?
It's not so bad.
Found a little secret room.
We gotta make a, did you make a lean-to yet?
No, I was too busy fixing the machine you just switched on. And I'm in the secret underground room.
I made a lean-to so you can, and I marked it with a trail marker so you can set a respawn point and you can sleep.
Chuck it down, Pete. It's worse than Dad's Brussels sprouts.
If you're not close to that lean-to, oh yeah, you are. We can sleep soon.
Yeah.
I've marked the analyze bench too. You can have multiple lean-tos for where we can sleep, so...
Well, I'm at the oak tree.
Are you going to do the oak tree?
Yeah, I'm,
do a flag there, and have you done the lean-to so we can sleep?
No, I built a lean-to.
Alright, it's 19:05, so almost time, and then I'll come to the oak tree.
Water filtration tablets needed.
I've got half hour to even sleep.
I need some help.
Oh, someone just attacked me.
What?
Something's just attacked me.
Wait for help.
21 seconds, save me.
I can't catch my breath.
10 seconds.
Far away. Can you sleep?
No, come out of bed.
Hey, I'm gonna fall asleep standing up if we go much longer.
I think it's bedtime.
Were you at the tree?
Yeah. Might have been a ladybird that killed me.
I said I've never seen him do that. I usually just walk right past them.
Stop. spaceship type sort of thing. Coming.
Had to go to the bathroom, hold on. There's a huge spider near me.
Oh, that might be what killed me then.
Cute! Can't get up here because of the leaf. Watch it, you're coming right to it.
No, I'm in the space building.
Okay.
Those look like idealized geometric shapes in that pink thing. They can't be real.
Oh my god, yep. Say, that's what hit you. Because he just hit me. He was like one tap.
Oh. Got a robot chasing me, I think.
Oh dear. Why do we have to have this to talk on?
Come on, come on!
Thank you.
I'll just wait here with Burgle until you get her.
What'd you say?
I said I'll wait with Burgle until you get her.
Trying to escape spiders and get my bag. All right, I got away from the spiders. I'm coming.
Don't even see your nameplate. This ladybird's floating with me.
Yeah, there's a ladybug over here that's purple. Can get to you. I think I'm at the space door you were at. Oh, there you are.
Hooray for Rianne. Hooray at last. She's no horse's head, she's a horse's ass.
I was dying.
Now what are you doing? Come on, stop fanging about.
This looks like nerd paradise.
You call?
It's bad down here, don't you know that?
Oh, this is my robot friend that I saved. Comes hello.
Hello there! Acting Science Manager Burgle at your service! Thinking about it, why don't you work on building a bigger base first? It seems like the insects in the yard have been getting a little riled up. No, there is no you look like you still have questions. A question about me? I'm flattered! I am the last existing burger lad, Mark IV, created by Dr. Tully. Since his disappearance, I have been continuing his research and experiments. I am a fully functional research assistant. I can answer science questions as well as assign tasks for you to complete. Cooking, flipping, grilling. I have been adapting my functionality with the assistance of Dr. Tully. I am also, though I suspect you will not be needing the latter for a year or two. You look like you still have questions. As acting science manager, I am happy to answer your questions. Ah, that is one of Dr. Tully's most ingenious inventions. The scanner bracelet, aka Scabby. A portable device which can quite the elegant design. As acting science manager, you look like you still have questions. Is there anything else I can help you with?
So he needs lost research chips.
I find it a wonder that the Burgle Mark IVs never caught on. I believe them to be far superior to the Mark IIIs. Those never lived up to my expectations.
How's that?
They can only calculate post-cooking burger weights to the nearest tenth of a pound. And they only had enough memory for one seasoning module, salt or pepper. All solved with you, Mark IVs, not to mention your most excellent mustaches.
Thank you. I will never forget this moment. Always happy to see a repeat customer. Thinking about it, why don't you work on building a bigger base first? It seems like the insects in the yard have been getting a little riled up. You look like you still have questions. As acting science manager, I am happy to answer your questions. Ah, that is one of Dr. Tully's most ingenious inventions. A portable device which can monitor your vital signs. Quite the elegant design. As acting science manager, I am happy to answer your questions. You look like you still have questions. As acting science manager, you look like you still have questions. Is there anything else I can help you with? Three bold quests arrive each. It is nice to see a friendly face around here. Three bold quests arrive each day.
We got Hunter, an aphid, and a weevil.
If you have any extra raw science, I'd be happy to. Howdy! It's good to see you again. If you have any extra raw.
Sounds like there's something down there, but I don't know.
So where are we going to build that? Maybe on top of these rocks here?
And this is a respawn point.
Did you flag it? Did you build a lean-to?
Yeah.
That's it.
Yeah, it's right at the front door.
Right in front of the door?
Pretty much. Did the map change or what?
But I can tell.
Well, I didn't see the massive fucking house last time.
Maybe it did for you, because I don't see it. Oh, you mean visually, not on the map.
I mean, when we were playing before, it was all tall grass, and now all of a sudden there's roses, a massive house, a fence, a pond, a shed. Where are you going now?
I had to go get some acorns and I'm back by the door. We need to build a workbench.
Gross. Better than starving, I think.
We need to kill the aphid and the weevil before bedtime.
All right, I got the aphid.
What did you kill it with?
Spear. I got the weevil. You haven't made a spear yet?
Yeah.
I have to kill four more. Do we have to kill more weevils too?
No, just one weevil.
Don't even need to boil it.
Damn it! I'm in the water!
Do you drown or can you swim?
No, he killed me.
Yes, I can go inside this can.
Your parents must be very proud.
Someone help me!
Don't attack the ladybirds. I'm inside an empty can.
Oh my god, it got brighter over there.
I can't catch my breath.
We need to find the grass together, right?
Need to find what?
The grass.
Yeah, it's back inward, I think. It's not around. It's not around here.
Not seen any aphids.
You can land on jump on top of the clover.
Water filtration tablets needed.
Oh, massive spider. Massive spider got me.
Yep, like twice by him. See, I'm talking to you. Push this button.
Oh, there's a couple of aphids right where I am, but I've got grass on me.
Oh my god.
How the fuck did you kill an aphid? That's so fuck.
No, me of all people.
Do you want to sleep?
Three more.
What do we have lurking around out here?
Spider right there!
By the power of Helion, champion of the sun!
So there's a spider right there on the rock.
There's two spiders.
I can't one of them catch got my me. Breath.
One on the rock, one on the logs.
Is coming up to base.
Someone yeah, help me!
Base.
Need three stops for this chest by the workbench.
Oh, I can't even respawn.
Let me try to lead him away.
I think he would strong and destroy the shower.
Let's make another one on the rocks by the workbench.
Thank you.
It's good to see you again. Three bold quests.
Perhaps we should make camp for the night?
Yeah, I made it.
I'm bushed. Should we call it a day?
Yeah. I'm screaming. Did he get you?
No, I ran in the base.
Right outside. He probably is too.
Oh, well, it's not inside.
Well, can you come get me? Because that respawn point is broke. He broke it. Seconds.
I need a hand.
I'm just right outside. There's an aphid there too.
Well, that was a near-death experience.
I can make a storage box over here. Damn it, I need more sap. Do you have sap? You can eat the acorn bits. They're good for you. Do you have sap?
I don't have muffin for you.
Got aphids.
Thank you.
I found a sap clump. I can make stuff. I made it through the night. Only died once.
I feel a little less squishy now.
Deep marker.
I made myself some acorn legs.
chest plate and leg.
Nice and clean.
Spider! You know, you can come into this tin can and spiders can't get it and we can kill it. You know it?
Oh god, then you get in there and kill a spider.
What?
You do it. Show me how it's done.
Spider and he's running away from-
That should keep me safe. Safer.
Always happy to see a repeat customer. Thinking about it, why don't you work on building a bigger you look like you still have questions. As acting science manager, you look like you still have questions. Is there anything else I can help you with? Three bold quests around.
Know where the spade place is?
What about the places? What? You find it?
Don't jump on him for spiders.
Yeah, it's in the middle of the big oak tree. There's like a spider's nest just full of them.
I can't catch my breath.
We've got to build a flag somewhere, but we can't find where it wants us to do it.
Just inside the gulch. Plant it and then build it.
I don't know where that place is.
Someone help me!
Where's the gulch?
Okay, I'm back. How do we know where the gulch is?
That's what I've been asking you.
Yeah, I thought you said you found it, but...
Still got to try and get my bag out of the spider's nest.
Leaves and trees spiders can't get to. It's on the map with the exclamation mark.
Yeah, I know. I've been trying to get to it. But I ended up dying in the spider's den. Spiders near our workbench. Go there, don't go there, go to the can. Oh, that's my evil red eyed ant.
Okay, I'm gonna try to lead him to the can.
I need some help.
Mm.
This game's more dangerous than Ark.
I know, me too.
Are you dead or did you respawn?
Let's kill myself, respawn.
He's headed back to the... What's it called? I guess he moved on. Okay, he's at the bench. Don't come to the bench, whatever you do.
Yeah, it's probably good to try and destroy the stuff that he built.
Crawling back up to the tree towards the door at the... He did destroy the... He destroyed the, sleeping thing.
Don't even need to boil it.
Oh my god, I can't get past them.
Still trying to work out what this fucking gulch is.
It is nice. nice to see a friendly face around. If you have any always happy to see a repeat customer. Fare thee well, brave and transcription unit 87.9.5. Order number one.
Robot, I need you to monitor these power fluctuations and inform me if they exceed acceptable limits.
Hello, my name is Burgle, and I will be serving you today. I specialize in cooking.
You build a new house?
And grilling.
Grilling?
It is nice a feature to see useful a only to your obsolete you burger clipping brethren now consigned to the scrappy. Is there anything else I can help you with?
I need you to monitor these readings, Burgle. And isn't it redundant to specialize in cooking and grilling?
Understood. Appending monitor power fluctuations to my prime directive list. Deprioritizing grilling.
Good.
Now mark on the map isn't the gulch.
Reprioritizing grilling.
It's not?
No, it's the robot.
Is there a picture with a shovel on it? Back?
Yeah, it just killed me. Still at the base.
I hope he's not there. I'm loading in. There he is.
Oh yeah, stay away from the bugs when I got red eye.
You can jump on top of these clover leaves too.
I can hit you twice.
Okay, can you hear me?
Yeah.
Talk to you in game, I don't want to push the button. So when you're on leaves...
Yeah, but that sounds so trash.
I know, but it's easier for me. Are you streaming?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll go back.
I don't get what the banging about is when you're using that in-game mic.
It's probably, I don't know. It's interesting. Yeah, you can hear me in-game right now, right? Because the options had it to where it was off, but you could still hear me. Can you hear me?
I can hear you now, yeah.
Oh. Fuck.
You just touching your keyboard. It sounds really loud.
Well, it must be because like fudding. I'm dead. I'm so dead.
And it echoes.
I can't change it till I revive. Damn spider. Can we sleep? Can you come here so we can sleep? Can you come here so we can sleep? Okay, can you hear me? Better now. Can you hear me?
Yes.
Okay, just make sure. What, the spiders outside of it?
Yeah.
Try to spear it. Spear it through the hole.
Can't just hit it. Can't.
We're gonna have to wait till it's daytime.
Two of them anyway.
Choke it down, Pete.
Oh, it's worse than Dad's Brussels sprouts.
Oh, throw pebbles at them and they run up.
I need some help!
Okay, got me.
weird. You really can't build up here, I guess. And there's no foundation. You see the walls, but they're not built. But you see that?
Oh yeah, it's like any building game. You gotta have a flat surface, aren't you?
Is that what it is? There's no foundation.
Because you haven't learnt the stuff yet.
I've learned a wall, a door, and a
That's
corner,
all the stuff
and...
I learnt by researching the clover leaves.
Okay.
You have to keep taking the stuff back, researching it, and that teaches you new stuff.
Wanna sleep?
No, I'm good.
Did you say no?
No, I'm good with stuff.
Tiny Pete's ready for some tiny rest.
Hey, I'm gonna fall asleep standing up if we go much longer.
safer now.
Spider!
We're gonna analyze some more stuff. Basketball hoop, that's helpful. Very useless.
That should keep me safe. Safer.